more treatment. She still has broken bones in her leg, but she will need to go overseas for that. The problem is that she doesn't have a passport.
Pressure on us. At the moment, we're not getting our salaries, but we still come. The hospital is old, and sometimes we have to put the patients on the floor because there's no space. We need urgent help.